Alrighty, with that song over, hello, hello, welcome to the stream. I know I just got done beating RE4 again, but... Oh, come on, why the fuck did you open up on that monitor, you piece of shit? Give me a fucking minute. Like, clearly that's not my main monitor. I don't know why you fucking opened up on that screen. Jackass. Come on, hurry up so I can fix the problem, please. Resident Evil. Yeah, shut up. How the fuck do I get you on the right monitor? No, seriously, how the fuck do I switch monitors with this thing? You're fucking kidding me. Almost every other game that I see or play fucking... Yeah, you can switch monitors, no problem. But on this fucking thing, I can't seem to. I just turn it to Windows and put it on my fucking. Thanks, jackass. Fucking annoying. I don't know why it did that. Will you fuck off? Oh, great. Now this monitor's not even there. There it fucking is. Jesus Christ. Shut up. What a great way to start off the stream, right? Ah, fucking annoyance. Anyways. I am going to be attempting to play this on professional. But I'm also limiting myself to no first aid sprays, which I fucking relied on in my last two playthroughs, so this should be fun. What Leon do I want? We'll just do normal Leon, why not? We'll keep the sunglasses though. New game. No auto saves, parries, limited to perfect parries. All weapon modifications will be available from the start. For players who have played Resident Evil 4, more challenges, higher prices. Fuck. What have I got myself into? Oh God, please have mercy on my soul. All right. I am going to be trying to go as fast as possible. I will be getting treasures, but I won't be seeking them out as hard as I was in the past two playthroughs. My brightness ever save? It did. I'm gonna boost it one more. Oh, this should be fun.
Anyone home?
I think I'm also playing on a higher frame rate. Last time I had it at 60. I don't remember, but I think I put it to 120. I know I literally just did it, but I already fucking forgot. God, getting a perfect parry is gonna be fucking hard. Which means Krauser is gonna kick the shit out of me. See if I can juke him. Nope. Of course I couldn't. Damn it, that. Oh, where am I? Hello there, goodbye. Thank you. Oh! Off to a fantastic fucking start, I'll tell you that much. Holy. No autosave, so I'm pretty fucked. Shit. And a buddy of mine told me you only get like 11 saves before S rank is gone. So yay. I mean, I'm not even trying for S rank, I'm just trying for fucking A or higher. If I get S, that's cool. If not, fuck me, I guess. I could have killed those crows, but I kind of don't want to. I need to stock up on ammo. I have no idea how bad this is gonna get. But I can imagine pretty fucking bad. Hello, goodbye. Man, if I die right, I should probably heal. Oh, the bearish wraps! Right, we're standing to me! Let me go! Hey! Let me live, man. I'm sorry. Hello there. Thank you. Peace. Let me in! Right off the bat, you're going over here, so I don't fucking use you by accident. You know, this game is looking pretty good at a higher frame rate. What up, you old bitch? Nice. Hi, chicken. You want to drop some health for me? No? Alright. I need to get in this house to my left. Right away. Hello. Goodbye. Shit. Grab what I can. Where is everything? Go up the fucking... Go! I don't want to die already. Go. Hello there. No! Fuck! Continue playing from the last save. Yeah, what save? Fuck. Oh. Do they penalize me for dying? They do, don't they? Fuck. Fuck it, I'm just gonna go with it. Yeah, I should've used the shotgun immediately. No, I can't afford to waste a shotgun. This time I need Mr. Fucking Parasite to not attack me.
This is not good.
Yeah, I'd say it isn't, especially since I got my fucking face smashed. And not in the pleasant way. Fuck. I am by no means a professional. I'm quite shitty at games, just so you know. Yeah, fucking move, asshole. Give me the fucking nerve. Jeez it, Leon, come on. Fucking A. Bye bird, bye bird. I mean, I could make it. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna restart and I'm gonna save at that point. And then after that, I'm gonna try not to save. This sucks. Far enough to warrant me getting my ass killed a lot. Dude, Krauser's gonna fucking destroy me.
Anyone home?
You want to open the door sometime today, Leon? Thank you. Jesus fuck, man. This is
good.
Yeah, there's no way in hell I'm gonna beat fucking professional on. Or in 3 fucking hours. I ain't that good. I just want to survive professional. I know it's gonna be a bitch, but...
No fucking way.
Oh, come on! Fucking douche canoe. Yeah, I'm down one fucking pistol bullet, but whatever. Please, bro, don't throw it at me. Oh, thank God. Off to a decent start. I didn't get hit. Well, I still got grabbed, but I didn't get hit with the axe this time. Which means I have some hell. I also need to watch out for the fucking bear trap again. Bitch. Hell yeah, give me that gunpowder. I will take what I can get. I'm not sure what pistol is the best pistol to go with, but I kind of want the penetrating power of the... I can't compare, can I? Yeah, fuck it, I want to compare them and see. More money would be useful, but I need the fucking handgun ammo. Examine. 1.0. 1.10. That's probably better to go with the Sentinel. Oh no, I can't use DLC weapons. Shit, because I picked it up, is it gonna count? Do I even care about DLC weapons? I don't fucking care. I just want to survive. Whatever, let's go. Put you over here so I can sell you later. Make sure I don't miss any barrels or anything. I want to shoot the crows, but I don't because that'll alert the enemies. I kind of need them not alerted so I can fucking sneak past them. But also so I can watch out for the fucking bear trap. Okay. Think I missed the bear trap? Okay, I did. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Hey! If anything, the flashbang will be good at blinding the enemies in the village. I don't plan on killing 15 of them to, speed up the process. I'm just gonna fucking run away for the 3 minutes. Lord knows I'm gonna fucking need it. Hey, Luffy, thank you for the retweet, man. Alright. You know what? Fuck it. We'll just auto sort, even though that looks hideous. Sup, old bitch? Yes, yes, resources, I get it. Come on, man, I need to go. Oh, nice. Do I heal now? That's a good question. I'm not expecting them to message me. Oh. I'm gonna keep this equipped. Bitch! I gotta go.
Yeah!
Oh, what's up, Mr. Salvador? Oh, fuck, I'm screwed. Did I save? Yeah, I did. Go, Leon, go. Go, Leon, go. He's got to survive for 3 minutes. If anything, group them all together and fucking nade them. Actually, hold on. No, 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 get off of me! Get off of me! Ow, you fuck! Hydrate at a time like this, you son of a bitch. Okay, I will. Chug a lug. Don't you... Uh-oh. What? I didn't know he could do that! No! Oh, come on! Fuck you! I thought I was doing so good. But nah. The game said, fuck you. The enemies of Infection are fucking ruthless. Just enough. Yeah. You've missed my first two attempts. They went as well as you would imagine. But I decided to waste one of my saves to have that save point. Because I don't want to keep redoing the fucking beginning. Watch out for the bear trap. Fuck! Go, go, go! Thank God bear traps don't hurt you like they used to. Remember, if you want to make time and you feel you wasted time, it's better to restart and continue from checkpoint. I don't really care about time. I just want to try and finish this with an A or higher. That's all I really care about. I just want to beat professional to say that I've beaten it. That's about it. It's a waste of shotgun shell, but... Ooh, bitch. Ow, okay, thanks. Oh, you fucking cornholer. Okay. Not going in the clock tower, because that's... Or bell tower, because that's a fucking trap. Come on, I just gotta survive the fight. Is it 5 minutes or 3 minutes? I think it's 3 minutes. Oh, the cow died. You fucking monsters. Hello there, goodbye. Hello there, goodbye. Hello, goodbye. Just gotta keep kiting them, man. Move, whore. I will Cobain whoever gets in my fucking way. Come on, what did I ever do to you guys? Please. When's the 3 minutes gonna end? Wait a minute, I got a flashbang. Hello there. Goodbye. Please, clock tower, ring already! Oh, you old bitch! Fuck me, fuck me, fuck me. No! Leon! Why'd you take out the gun? Why'd you put it on me? No! Move, you old whore! I don't want to resort to using my... I'm gonna... Come on, Leon, please. 3 minutes, please, come on! Please! Fucking ring already! Oh, come on! Bell Tower, please! Bingo, please start! I am so fucking dead. You gotta be kidding me. Yep, okay. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Fuck. Whatever, I'm resorting to fucking DLC weapons. I don't care at this point. Extra firepower ain't gonna fucking hurt. If you use DLC weapons, you lose your rating. Are you serious? But on my last playthrough, I used DLC weapons and I still got an A. Alright. Fucking kill me. This is professional. Yes, I get that. What was I supposed to do? I don't know if I can do professional. I don't think I'm skilled enough. Maybe professional is just a fucking pipe dream for me. I'm also trying to resort to not using fucking first aid. This coming from the man who beats Dark Souls and I can't even play those games. What do you mean? Those are slashers, man. This is a fucking first, or not first, this is a third person shooter. Oh, I'm so fucked, man. Fifth time's a charm, I guess. Please, I don't need money. I need fucking God at this point. Leon, you fucking idiot. Why don't you pick the... Leon, you're not helping. gonna fucking cry. Look, man, there are some games I can do on harder difficulties, and there are some I just get completely butt-fucked by, alright? And so far, this is turning out to be one of them. They didn't even buy me dinner first. Oh, come the fuck on! There's gonna be a lot of swearing, isn't there? Fuck, man. If I break that window, I'm pretty sure I alert the Horde. I want to go in that house and snatch up whatever items are in there, but that ain't gonna fucking happen.
Here we go.
It's 35 minutes in, and I'm still stuck in the village. Fucking way to go, me. Don't care, grab the item, fucking GTFO. Also, I don't care, I'm utilizing the wheel. Go, flaming cow, help me! No, you fucking... I'm not giving the game the fucking satisfaction of killing me. Whatever, I'm going pee. I'll be right back. You know, if this game's gonna fuck me, could it at least buy me dinner first? Fucking A. All I can think about now is fucking making a compilation of my deaths while fucking Gourmet Race is playing in the background. Eat a fucking dick. I'm gonna lose my mind. Swear to the fuck God. Gonna go insane.
あらあら。
I said insane, not horny. But then again, I guess the two are pretty much the same. Yeah, you missed me, bitch! As Serene sends me a fucking message. God damn it. I'm not gonna get out of this alive. Ever. I feel like I'm just gonna be stuck here forever. Can I sneak into this house without them noticing me? Alright, cool, I can, but there's a douchebag in the fucking closet. Well, that was a waste of time. I'm pretty sure there's someone in the house to the left of me. So that's a fucking no-go. No, Leon, it's really not. Go, 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 go. Yeah, find me some time. Oh, I tried to fucking push the old lady off. Flaming cow, I'm once again asking for your help. Aim, me, aim! Fucking accuracy's a thing! There's a red herb there. I just saw that. Dude, I'm being chased. Get the fuck out of my way. Oh, come on! Flaming cow, why you no help me? You fucking bitch. This is like the longest 3 minutes of my fucking life. Why did I unpause? I didn't mean to do that. Get out of my way! I dug my own grave with that one. Oh, hello there. I didn't mean to come in here. Oh! Oh, okay! Yeah, no. Okay, I'm... I will fucking chance it. Fuck. Come on. Come on. Bell tower fucking ring, please.
Here you go.
Thank you for buying me some time. Un parastelo. Please don't stab me. Oh, sweet mother of Satan. Get away, get away, get away, get away. Bell tower, for the love of God, will you fucking ring? Out of my way, bitch. Come on. Move, whore.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, my. I'm so... Yeah, I'm... Yeah, you're right. Anjanath has never seen so much bullshit before. You know what's bullshit? My ability to play this game. What'd you remember? If it's going inside the clock tower, that ain't gonna help. You can shoot the... The what? Bell tower to actually end this whole section early. Please tell me you're right. Please, for the love of God. I really hope you're not fucking cranking my chain. Good luck shooting it with the fucking pistol, though. Thanks, man. What if I Cobain it? Will Cobaining it help? I highly doubt it, but... Thanks for the information. All I need to do now is locate the fucking bell. And that's another restart. Oh my god. I'm never gonna get out of here. I didn't even see them. Who, the guy that fucking hit me? I mean, yeah, he's in that house, but swerving around him is a pain in the ass. Just gotta hope you get lucky he doesn't fucking stab you just like that guy with the pitchfork. You gotta hope he doesn't charge at you early. Alright, I skipped the bear trap. You fucking... I'm gonna lose my fucking shit. Ha ha ha. Don't you do it. Thank you for missing this time. Alright, I'm gonna take this time to do some recon and try and figure out where the fucking bell is so I can hit it. It's a good thing I can get binoculars here. I'm guessing that's it right there, which, good fucking luck. I wonder, if I shoot the bitch, or not shoot her, but if I stab her, and I shoot the bell tower, can I hit it from down here? I seriously doubt it, but I'll try. Also, chickens, why you give me no eggs? Yeah, I'm not hitting it from down here. Unless I can fucking... Leon, stop putting the gun away. Yeah, I might need to get on the fucking roof in order to get even a sight at it. Well, here's hoping you're right, Serene. I pray to God you are. I don't see it. I don't see the bell. Ugh. Are you sure the bell's even up there? I don't fucking see it. Really hope I just didn't get jebaited by Serene. Fucking whore, will you get off of me?
You're shitting me.
Climb the ladder, Leon. Climb the ladder, Leon. I don't see the bell. Yeah, I don't even think there's a bell up there, right? I really hope what you're thinking of wasn't in the original. Because as it looks right now, there is no way to hit that fucking bell. Holy shit, I parried him! Yeah, I don't even see the bell. Hi, cow. Bye, cow. Oh, Mr. Chainsaw's on fire. Get away from me, you raggedy old bitch. Serene, please look it up. Oh, you fucking... I am surprised I made it this fucking far.
Oh, nice.
gotta be kidding me.
Buy a chainsaw, man. Buy a chainsaw, man. Oh, okay. I'm gonna fucking cry. Google, RE4 remake, can you shoot Bell in Bell Tower? Long story short, you cannot. Thanks, Seren, you lied to me. The pistol does not have enough range for its bullets to reach the bell. Awesome. So by the sounds of that, it's a fucking New Game Plus thing. Oh, so that's where the bell tower is. All right, I was shooting the completely wrong thing. But yeah, just like the game said, or the Google said, no, I can't. I'm fucked, because I'm not in New Game Plus. I don't even know if I can start a professional mode in New Game Plus. Well, fuck me, I guess. Just got to try and do this legitly. Which fucking eats dick, but nothing I can do to change it. The Sentinel 9, okay, yeah. That would explain why I have so many fucking handgun ammo. Fuck, at this point, I should just fucking completely restart. I'm restarting. Resident Evil 4. So I'm pretty sure if I... Oh, fuck. So I'm pretty sure if I go into New Game Plus, I can't change difficulty. I'll fucking test it. Holy shit, you can. Alright. I'm an hour in. I'm just gonna say fuck it. I'm going New Game Plus Professional. I don't care. I never said what kind of professional run this was gonna be. But now that I figured out that I could do New Game Plus on professional, I'm gonna fucking take it. Oh, Serene, while you were out with your sister yesterday, or busy talking to her, you didn't see the cool little charm that I got. I didn't even know it existed.
Anyone home?
If you can guess that charm, I'll fucking give you a cookie. I forgot I had that many. Oh, I only have 10 pistol rounds. Alright. I forgot I had that many, fucking things on me. Okay, the stock comes pre-installed. Unequip that. Look, it's like I'm playing RE2. I got the Matilda.
What was that? No fucking way.
Oh, fuck you. I'm still not going to use, well, this shotgun, I got to get rid of it, because if I use it, it counts as a DLC weapon, so. Need to shit can that real quick. I also need a shit can on my first A sprays. Fine, since you're not saying anything, if Zeon, Jesus Christ. If Leon seems faster, it's because he is. Hey, my money carries over. Knock the enemies, just see the enemies fucking keep up with me. And how fucking zoomy I am. I'm so glad I picked up this fucking charm. I'm so glad I realized I can do New Game Plus on Professional. I'm probably still gonna have a shit time, but you know what? I'll have fun doing it. God, look at how fucking fast Leon is. Now imagine getting 3 of those fucking charms. Fucking 8% movement speed. That shit's great.
Here we go.
Oh shit, the shotgun's not there. Also, I was dumb, and, during the final boss fight, I may have wasted, all my ammo. Yeah, I'm not exactly the smartest cookie in the shed. But yeah. All right. Oh, you fucking douche canoe. Hi, Dr. Salvador. Why the fuck is the grenade not active? Ooh, I could possibly try and... Yeah, I hit it. Huh? They don't call this cheating. I don't care. Sorry, cow. Please don't attack me. So shit, man, the fucking shotgun's not gonna spawn. Or the shotgun didn't spawn. What am I supposed to do? Still gonna go try and get most of the treasures because money is gonna be severely needed because I am replacing Matilda as fast as I can. I am getting that fucking Punisher. Thank you. Bye, chicken. Bye, chicken. Seriously, Leon. Damn, Magnum ammo this early? Sure. I am also going to be selling the Magnum ammo. Wait, if I already collected it, why is it still sure that it's there? I thought I picked it up. And it says there's a velvet blue here that I missed. I have no fucking idea. I'm just gonna continue. Because I need to make it to the merchant as fast as I can. It says there's a first aid spray and handgun ammo in here. Oh my god, there is. My first... All that I fucking missed because I'm stupid. Shit, man. I guess I should rename the stream to fucking put New Game Plus. People are gonna show up and be like, he's a phony. Sorry, Serena, I'm not as cool as you to beat the game on professional without New Game Plus. You're the fucking Giga Chad here, I'm not. Shit, I just thought about it. How the fuck am I supposed to, I'm guessing all the side quests are... Oh, no, never mind. Just about to say, I think all the side quests are fucking completed, but they are not. Which means I have a chance to get all the spindles again. Oh, what good will that do me? Probably fuck all. Fucking stay down. Fuck it. Where's my nade? Rifle ammo, nice. Hi cow, bye cow. Bye pig, bye pig. Don't even need you, but I'll fucking pick you up anyways. I don't remember if more enemies spawn is when I activate that, so I'm not gonna activate it yet. I am gonna grab this treasure though. Am I right? Do more enemies spawn? It's Surprisingly not. Alright. You know, in all honesty, I still feel like someone's gonna give me shit for playing on NG+. I should probably set these to the fucking... Yeah, to the... register them. I did say I was gonna start using them. Or start using the wheel. I remember, there's no treasure here, is there? Okay, there's not. It's not till later. Ah, you fucking bitch. Oh shit, I need to heal. Who are you calling an asshole? I didn't do anything. I'm getting a lot of stuttering, so I should probably lower the frame rate back down to 60. Just when I'm comfortable playing on 60. Fucking bear trap. Bitch. Way to blow up your friend, stupid. Clear you out before dealing with the dynamite, bitch. Don't I have other knives? I do. Here's the real question. If you keep all the key items from New Game, do you get to use them in like a speedrunner way in New Game Plus? Like the insignia key. Do you get to open that door early, or does it just rip all the key items out of your inventory? That's what I'm curious about. Okay, thanks, Bear Trap. I'm just gonna close Discord. I'm not expecting anyone to message me. Son of a bitch! Actually, now that I think about it, I'm getting really close to the merchant, aren't I?
This the place?
Leon, can you please open it? Thank you. Oh yes, why would I expect anything? Oh man, I can't get the treasure. Right, I'm thinking of later. Yeah, whatever. Chapter end. No, I'm not saving. Because according to Serene, saves are precious.
Sacrificial lamb.
Shit, they took my gear.
Alright, well, I will be right back. I'm also going to fix the name of the stream. Alrighty, I return. Let us continue after I get a drink. I don't know, something about that fucking mouthwash that I use just fucking gives me cotton mouth, and I don't know why. I could be being stupid and just keep using it for too long. Okay, I fucking parried that, but whatever. Don't I have to kill these rats? Fucking piece of shit bear trap. No, Leon. God damn it. Fucking douche canoe. So many fucking first aid sprays.
Who's that?
Let's do welcome. Nice.
Apparently I missed a rat somewhere. Excuse me while I play Exterminator. Where are you hiding, bitch?
Yes.
Took care of her. Well, look at you, mate. I got something new for you.
I mean, you just straight off fucking buy everything. Like all right. Alright, so he doesn't sell
bang for your buck, I guarantee it.
Older weapons. Oh, fuck.
What's that?
Thought I'd be able to buy the Punisher off of him, but he doesn't have one.
Don't wanna know, mate.
And I just sold my handgun, so... God, I'm fucking stupid. Oh, I saw the skull shaker, but that's a shotgun, though. Son of a bitch.
Valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Thank you. Flip. Isn't welcome. A deal well struck.
Fuck, 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 fuck.
You'll get some bang for your buck. I guarantee it.
What do you mean I have no space for the fucking riot shotgun?
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure.
Infinite rocket launcher. $2 million. Maybe. Maybe. That sounds like fun.
Wish your enemies sweet dreams from afar. Honestly, this might be the only gun you need. Thank you. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's. That's the way. There you are. As you wish. Try that on for size. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. There you are. And that's about all I can do for this weapon. Try that on for size. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. There you are. And sad to say, that's the end of the road for that weapon. Packs a punch. Well, We've given this one all we have. Try that on. You've exhausted our normal rate. It doesn't get any better than that. It's a veritable work of art, mate. Not enough cash. Straight dazzled, are you? Will that be all, then? There's some things come back and...
All right, so I may be fucked out of a hand or pistol for a while. I don't think I'm gonna have to buy the TMP stock, so... Shite! Man, shit's gonna be rough. Oh, nice, SMG rounds. Oh, this rifle rounds that I missed.
I've been waiting for you. You may got my hands on a fine piece of kit I did. You
the hell am I?
Sick. Ahí está.
Ooh, you scared me. Why am I not seeing one that I can shoot? Whatever. Come on, you know you want to come down and say hello. Dynamite was not part of the contract. Alright, which one of you two students has a... No, you do. Oh, dynamite! Can you not survive? That'd be nice. Yeah, thanks for the handgun ammo I can't fucking use. Damn it, Indiana Jones. Hello there. Break into a guy's house only to fucking Kennedy him. Oh my god, I'm an ass. I'm sorry, that was fucking great. Poor schmuck was just standing there minding his own fucking business. I hope nothing bad happens today. Hope no one breaks into my house. Hello there. Goodbye. Hello there. Goodbye. Hello there. Goodbye. Fucking bridge. You got lucky. Leon, why would you do that? Hey, go away. Sometimes I gotta tell you, I'm not an asshole. Get your ass back down there. Oh, shotgun, how I love you. Though I can't rely on shotgun ammo for long. I can barely rely on fucking rifle ammo right now. All because I was fucking stupid. I was like, let me sell my fucking handgun. I totally won't need it because I'll be able to buy a handgun again. Oh, how wrong I was. Oh, you fucking... dick puncher. Though, if I do get $2 million dues, fucking bitch, I can just fucking infinite rocket launcher. Which, to be honest, sounds kind of fun right now. Oh, hello there. Goodbye. Man, it would be nice if my partner would talk to me. Okay, you think you're cute? Fuck you, bitch.
Do you for? Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice.
Damn it, I won't have enough.
Got us a next time, but welcome. Killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. You can't go wrong with that. good though. Get welcome. Ooh, what you bought? A deal well struck. Come back any.
Yeah, I'm restarting. What of it?
Anyone home?
Still on New Game Plus, but I'm gonna sell all my current weapons and just get, besides the pistol, and get the fucking rocket launcher. I'm gonna need rifle ammo so I can shoot that fucking clock tower right away. And I don't have enough gunpowder to make any. Still not enough gunpowder. Whatever, fuck those items. Why do I bother checking Discord? Come on, gunpowder. Fuck you. May not try from here, but I highly doubt it. Yeah, the fucking pistol can't hit it from here. I need to get lucky and get gunpowder. Thank you. Hopefully all the shit I sell is enough to,
there it is.
Get the fucking rocket launcher. Damn, man, it's fucking 2 mils steep. Yeah, come on, hurry up. Cal, can you please move? I should be ashamed. It should not have taken me this long. Even get anything fucking started. Man, I gotta love my fucking accuracy. Yeah, I can't fill it up. Alright. Thank you. Fucking bear trap. This far into the fucking house and you're just now asking what's that noise? Something.
Sacrificial lamb.
Shit, they took my gear.
Body armor's not looking great.
What I was trying to avoid, but whatever.
Taking these back.
Oh, all right.
Over here, stranger.
Who's that?
If I can see how it is.
Let's do some. Welcome. Nice work. I got something new for you. Come. Back. Welcome.
valuables won't do you.
Apparently, I got invited to play Dead by Daylight. Fuck, I'm stomping out enough.
Well,
you know what? Fuck it. I'll figure that shit out later. I'm fucking gonna call it for now. I'll catch y'all later. Let's go find someone to raid.